when he was down here, he went to go, yep, right. You got to show me something. Hit your leg. Hit. I didn't know what you were calling.
I was just standing back up.
Okay. I was like, what is he doing? And then he throws up a paddle, and I'm like, what's it? Right. But that's what I'm saying.
I didn't know. Discombobulated. I didn't even know what to do. I'm like, let's just get back to the middle and start.
Yeah. He didn't tell me what he was, that he was a leg bow. He just brought him back up, and I'm like, what's he doing? Wrestle?
Yeah. I didn't place in the tournament today. After I finished, after I got out, I just came over.
Believe it or not, sitting here doing this, you can actually learn quite a bit.
That's
what I'm saying.
Why did they have to do that to you?
Who hit him? Where'd he finish?
No. Was it immediate, like hip back? Or was it hip slide back?
Okay.
Okay.
Full good. All right,
Chris. Chris. Chris.